Hi there, it's Roisin Graham. Thank you very much for joining me today. So today I am doing a little bit around just letting go of negative patterns of belief. Things that you may have stuck in your body that you really maybe can't move on because they're there. So I'd like you to get yourself into a nice, relaxed position. You can lie down if you wish, or sit down with your feet firmly on the ground. This really would sound better if you had headphones on. So if you have them at hand, maybe you could listen to it. If not, just lie down and listen to it through speakers or from your phone. So today, for this sound bath, I'm going to use two sound essences. The first one I'm going to use is Secret of the Universe. And with Secret of the Universe, this particular essence was made with the essence of these crystal balls. Also in the essence is essential oils and positive energy, positive affirmations. And what this essence does, it helps us to release old beliefs and patterns. So what I'd like you to do is, if there's something that you have inside in your body that you feel that you'd like to release, that you'd like to let go of, something that maybe is negatively affecting you, I invite you today to come right into your body and to find where in your body that particular issue is. Usually we know pretty well if we're feeling things in our head, in our stomach, in our throat. We know where things are. Our body knows us really, really well. So what I'd like you to do is come inside your body and feel, where am I feeling this stuck emotion that's holding me back from moving and doing the things I want? So when you have found that, I'm just going to use this beautiful spray, releasing old beliefs and patterns. So I want you to believe, the other spray I'm going to use is Believe. I'd like you to try and believe that when we release, we use the sounds to release this stuck emotion, we believe then, we surrender trust and then that our guides will bring us and guide us into a new way of thinking, a way that might help us to just move with the flow a little bit more. So as I spray Secrets of the Universe, the suggested affirmation is, I let go of all I no longer need. I love who I am. It's safe to express my true potential. So as you feel in your body where it is that this emotion is stuck, and you say that affirmation, I'll just use the essence, releasing old stuck emotions. And now the next one is Believe. Absolutely gorgeous essence. And for this one, the suggested affirmations, which you can come into your body and say, is, I listen to my heart. I can do anything. I believe. I'm just going to give everybody a little spray of that. So basically, that is the essence of this sound bath. I hope you enjoy it. invite you now to come back into the room where you are. Just begin to feel your fingers, your toes, just come back, bring your awareness back. So before I finish today, I just like to say the affirmations again, especially the ones where we're letting go. We're believing, surrender, trust, and believe that our guides can bring us where we want. I listen to my heart. I can do anything. I believe. Thank you very much for joining me today. I really enjoyed doing the sound bath for you. I'll be here again tomorrow at 4 p.m. It will be a similar meditation, but of course none of them are ever the same second time. So I'd love you to come back again and join me if you can. So thank you very much again. Have a nice day.